You're looking at a couple of really good buddies and guys who work together both in Philadelphia and in Kansas City.
Oh,
the Andy Reid tree, and that tree is really good.